Here is the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. The Comptroller General of the Nigerian Immigration Service, Mohammed Babandede, has directed NIS formations to enforce the travel ban imposed on 100 travelers who flouted the mandatory 7-day post-arrival COVID-19 polymerase chain reaction test. He said the defaulting passengers had been restricted for 6 months from January 1 to June 30, 2021, in line with the federal government's directive. The CG, in a statement yesterday, stated that the affected passengers had been notified and would be prevented from passport reissuance and travelling outside the country during the period. The NIS, in a statement, warned the affected passengers to comply with the directive to avoid breaching public health protocols and refusal of departure. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening. I am Rachel Chijindu.